Hey, what's going on, guys? So one of my top three books of all times is Crucial Conversations. So I believe that this is an objective fact, and I'll discuss this with anyone. If you read that book and apply what's in it, it will change your life. One of the main issues that I see people have is we have trouble with having difficult conversations with people. This book teaches you how to do that. One of the main lessons from this book is when you're speaking with someone, if you have an issue with someone, you're trying to discuss something, stick with the facts. Don't interpret what you think happened or try and ascribe motives to whatever their action was. Just stick with the facts and let them explain why they did what they did or why the situation is the way it is. For example, one time I was working at a particular place, and there was a particular task that we needed to hire someone to be done. I and my coworker had agreed to pick contractor A to do the job. And so I go in a few days later, and I see this coworker using contractor B. Now, instead of me saying, "What's wrong, man? You broke our agreement." If I say something like that, he might get defensive. So I walked up to him and I said, "Hey, I remember that a few days ago we had decided to use contractor A. I now see you using contractor B. I just wanted to know what's going on." And just have an open question like that and allow them to explain. That will decrease the chances of a defensive reaction from the other person and increase the chances that you will have a productive conversation. So when you are trying to confront someone about a serious issue, stick with facts. It's much easier for everyone to swallow, because facts is what happens is what happens. You can't deny that. But if I start trying to say, "You insulted me, you broke our agreement, you did this and that," then that's when the conversation might go downhill. Talk to you guys later. Assalamu alaikum.